And right now, I want to welcome my very special guest. She's one of my all-time favorite WWE female superstars, WWE Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus!
An all-Hall of Famers edition of the King's Court. Trish Stratus, the seven-time women's champion and absolute trailblazer in WWE.
For a little Stratus faction tonight on SmackDown Live. I love it.
Listen, I don't want to give away my tips, but have you seen Trish Stratus' Instagram? She put a shot up the other day that I'm still haven't recovered from.
Welcome.
That feels good.
It is so great to have you here. I'm thrilled to death. Really.
Well, thank you for the invite. I actually flew right from my cottage to be here with you tonight, my friend.
You have been on vacation. I know that because I, like most of everybody here, have been following you on Instagram.
See, told you.
Right? And I understand you've been on vacation. That's probably why you missed the Raw reunion.
Yes. Oh, man, I was bummed with the timing. I mean, there's nothing like it, of course, to come back and hang with your colleagues, be with the WWE Universe. What a wild show.
Oh, it was.
How about my girl, Kelly Kelly, becoming the first women's 24/7 champion?
Yes, what? Kelly Kelly. That was great. Listen, I'll tell you, standing in the ring with all of those legends trying to avoid Stone Cold's beer bath, at the end of the show, it was amazing. I mean, they were all toasting the past, the present, and the future. It was really magic. And then afterwards, back in the locker room, a lot of the legends were sitting around talking, and a lot of them were saying they wished that they could go back in the ring and have one last match. Now, Trish, I want to ask you, do you ever wish that you could come back in the ring and have that one final match?
Jerry, like you know, I mean... Look, you know, it's in my blood. WWE is in my blood. It's part of my heart, my soul. I don't think there's ever going to be a time where I won't get that itch. But I'm kind of a mom now, and I got to do my mom duties, you know?
Could it be? It is. The Queen has arrived in the King's Court.
The nine-time women's champion, Charlotte Flair.
It's starting to feel a lot less like Memphis and more like Winterfell.
Jerry, it is a disgrace to hold King's Court without a proper queen. And Jerry, the question you should be asking is, how is the greatest female superstar of any era not on SummerSlam?
Oh, hey, Charlotte.
Trish. Blah, 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 and all your sappy reminiscing. No, 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 no. I get it. You're a mom. Congratulations. I mean, hold on. Can one of you hold open the ropes for me? Yeah, Jerry. Yep, come on. No, not you, Trish. Jerry, please. Oh, thank you. As I was saying, there are a lot of WWE superstars who are parents. I mean, I have a mom, you have a mom, he has a mom, they all have moms. Yeah? Sounds like an excuse to me. Because the greatest moment of your life hasn't happened yet. Because at SummerSlam, in front of your perfect, precious children, the Queen challenges you. Nothing? Nothing? I can't hear you. No? Wow. I mean, I expected more out of the 7-time women's champion. But you know what? I know what it is. Since the WWE has evolved and we're no longer models shaking their assets, we are women changing the industry. Trailblazers like me. I expected more of a competitive fire from you. Oh, but you know, I know what it is. You don't think that you can hang with the Queen. So get the hell out of my ring, hop in your minivan, and go back to changing diapers.
Look, I respect you, Charlotte Flair. I think you're a hell of an athlete. You're an incredible performer. But right now, you're just being a bitch. And let me remind you, there would be no trail for you to blaze if it wasn't for me. And Lita, and Jacqueline, and Ivory, and Beth Phoenix. And second of all, you, more than anyone, should know that to be the woman, you need to beat the woman. You want your match at SummerSlam? You've got your match at SummerSlam.
Oh, wow! Yes, please, and thank you. I'll take it. What a challenge made by Charlotte Flair to the Hall of Famer. 1 week from Sunday at SummerSlam in Toronto, no less, Byron.
The biggest event of the summer may have just gotten even bigger.
What a challenge by Flair to Stratus.